Did you just wake up? Are you having a rough morning? You need some coffee? You slept good last night.
Chopped up meat of any kind. This is pastrami. It's special today. This is just Hill's dog food for seniors, senior small dogs. Cool it off. Breakfast time. Are you awake enough? Come on, let's eat. Let's see if he'll eat. He's still pretty tired. Still pretty tired. Come on, buddy. You want to eat some dog food? It's got pastrami. Are you hungry this morning? You going to eat? There you go. Good boy. Come on, good boy. He just woke up, so he's still so groggy. It's yummy. Good boy. You're falling down. He flings it all over the place. Is it good? Eat your doggy food. Good boy. Eat it up. We can eat the rest later if you want. I'm too tired. Good boy. You like those pastrami pieces. Pick them out. Pick out the good pieces. The reason I soften up his food in chicken broth is because about 9 or 10 years ago, Charlie had all of his teeth pulled. They were all rotted out. And he was in a lot of pain for years. So we had him all pulled. They did leave a molar in there and another tooth, I think in the front, just because so that his jaw wouldn't break, his little tiny jaw. It would help it not collapse or something like that. So we have to soften this food up for him. You done? Are you done, buddy? Okay, good boy. Let's drink. Let's drink. Good boy. You thirsty. You thirsty boy. Careful. Careful, buddy. You want more? You want more? Boy, keep going. Wow, you are thirsty, buddy. You done? You done? You want more? You done, buddy? You done? You did good. He's a good boy. You feel better now? Are you awake? Say hi to the camera.
Hi. Hi, people.
Good boy. Good boy. Okay. Now straighten up. Good boy.